Privilege to welcome you all to this historic occasion, 50 years of India's independence celebrations and 50 years of art celebration. This exhibition which we have put up has taken us 1 year to collect paintings. Lack of space, we have been able to get together the award-winning paintings, and paintings include drawings, graphics and sculptures. The scholarship, we have given them recognition, but for want of space and difficulty of transportation, we have not been able to bring them back here. We had promised His Excellency, who was kind enough to inaugurate, who have spent their life in the field of art, devotion to art, creation of art, and entertainment and regard of historical things, monuments, and their thoughts. We are today in such a gathering that this open, and we have kept you here. Our theater is under renovation, and the contractor didn't give us the renovated theater in hand so that we could hold our function in the theater. And exhibition being here, the venue could not be shifted to any other place. So my apologies to you all for this cramped gathering and short of space. But we should have large hearts to accommodate each other and forget this little misery which we are having against the pleasure which we are deriving of seeing major artisan, to request His Excellency to start the proceedings of the exhibition and give the awards and formally inaugurate the exhibition. Award of 10,000, Narendra Nath, Andhra Pradesh. sculpture section, as you mentioned, His Excellency was kind enough to give him cash award of rupees 5,000 in the Delhi section also, in this very hall. Now, after completing this awards for the now, I would call upon, in this category, we have three categories. Kalaratna, it carries cash award of rupees 30,000 with a shawl and a silver plug. And the Kalavibhushan carries cash award of rupees 15,000, a shawl, and a silver plug. The Kalashri carries cash award of rupees 7,500, a shawl, and a silver plug. Now, first I call upon Sri Jairam Patel from Baroda, now Vadodara, to come and receive the award from the Excellency. Next comes Mr. Introduction for Mr. Satish Gujral. Next in the line is again senior most, I would say, Then next award is for Mr. Kashinath from Delhi. He is the best known photographer, but unfortunately, a few. Hospital, and he made efforts to come and he is present in us. We must thank him for taking the trouble to join us this evening. I am thankful to the organizers to give me this award, but I keep the token, the plate, and the shawl, and I return with my gratitude this money for the scholarship fund of the All India Fine Arts Center of Israel. But my wife has said that I must announce my contribution to this fund also, that is 20,000, so that it can make a full scholarship of the interest only and the fund remains intact. So I am thankful to her for giving me this money to pass on to the artists. And this now is 50,000, which will earn 6,000 interest, and that is our scholarship for a year.
And it, you know the secret about Mr. Bhagat. He is rich at heart as well as rich substantially.
Now comes the turn of Mr. Ramesh. Burden from Delhi. Shri M. Shri Pablo Bartholomew. In the field of photography. He is an eminent photographer. Mr. Sanit Kaur from Shanti Niketan. Mr. Sanat Kaur from Shanti Niketan. Now, having completed the list for Kala Vibhushan, we pass on to Kala Shri. The first in the line is Mr. Dr. S. P. Sharma from Chandigarh. Dr. S. P. Sharma from
Sir, follow side.
Manufactured originally in 1947 August, and on the back only we have subscribed now August 1997. It contains title Jai Hind in Urdu and Hindi, which was very prevalent there. Now nobody.
producer of Indian art. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think one is enough.
Thank you very much. And this will be circulated because we want that the labor taken by society should be shared by others also. And at the same time, we wanted to request the government or the Delhi state if they can venture to send this exhibition to the participating state and these Angavastras to our chief guests. Thank you very much.
So
I think now I can go to the other hall first so that this can be
so
here.
Before we discuss this meeting, I offer my time.